doneiy, it's the show about DIY and hacks and how-tos that I've done today. Today on doneiy, we're gonna see, can you really decorate a sweatshirt with nothing more than watercolor paints? Alright, so I got a sweatshirt here, it's pretty plain. It's like a bluish green and it's got a couple of stains on it. So we're going to cover up those stains with good old-fashioned watercolors. So I got a cup of hot, or at least lukewarm, water here in my Dixie cup. And our paintbrush, and I got some watercolors. If you're wondering why I'm using warm or hot water, it's because that brings out the pigmentation of the watercolors more, I've discovered. Gonna start off with this nice blue, I think. So far, so good. I think I'll add a nice light green next. Mm-hmm. They take anything. Have you more? So far, so good. It's really cute. finish off with a nice dark green. side's done. Now I just have to do the back. Mm-hmm. Cute, cute. And we're done with the painting portion. Now the next step is going to be finding out if it actually can survive washer and dryer. Which we will do next time on doneiy.